hell?
Hey guys, Michael here, and welcome back to another video. Well guys, as you can see, I got this package in the mail today. This is one hell of a package. Freaking heavy. Cost nearly 10 bucks just to send it. From a fellow YouTube user who's sent me quite a bit of things in the past. I mean, just a super nice guy. This guy, God, I just can't get over how kind and generous this guy's been to me. He's one of my best buddies here on YouTube, guys. Always really, really great guy. And ever since I've known him, he's been really kind to me. And we've always been kind to each other. We don't argue about anything, or, you know, we accept each other's differences in film and all that. But this guy is just a wonderful guy. Got this in the mail today, guys. I'm going to open it to see what's in it. Oh, come on, my knife's sharper than that. I just sharpened the dang thing. Okay. I wouldn't use this knife to defend myself. Okay. It gets the job done. Slowly but surely. I have no idea what's in here. Once again, guys, he sent me this. He didn't tell me that he was sending it until it was in the mail. And I don't have a clue as to what it is. But I'm definitely fixing to find out. Nice. I hope you enjoy the goodies and gifts. Keep up the great work. And I won't mention his name, but that's really nice. Ah, bubble wrap. That was not me, guys. My bowels have been running off, but that wasn't me. Okay. Okay, let's see. More bubble wrap. And I'm gonna turn this over, guys, so I don't reveal any names. Uh-oh. Can you see in here? We have some movies. And the first movie is Luther the Geek, the director's cut. A movie with a foul bite. Huh, never heard of this one. Bonus, Freak of the Week featuring Tim, the Torture King, and lots more. Fangoria's 101 Best Horror Movies You've Never Seen. Well, I love horror movies. This is Luther the Geek. And this guy, he always... He can send you a movie that you have never heard of, let alone seen. And this is another one of these films that he sent me. There we go. I'll never run out of material for B-Movie Mania. There's Luther the Geek. Ah, then look at this, guys. Another film I saw in the theater not too long ago. Enjoyed the movie. Thought it was a decent film. And now I have the DVD of that movie. And it even has special features. This is Arnold Schwarzenegger in The Last Stand. Wow. Cannot believe he got me this. I cannot wait to watch it again. The Last Stand. Then we have another movie. Wow, this one definitely looks good and strange. This one's called Bio Slime Unleashed and Hungry. Love this cover. That is a really neat looking cover, guys. Bio Slime. Yeah, my kind of B movie, guys. My kind of B movie. Definitely gonna give this a watch. Bio Slime. Still can't believe he sent me this package. Just amazing. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. What do we have here? Uh-oh. We have some chocolate. And it, I guess it got a little bit hot. Because it stuck to my fingers. But that's okay. I got a napkin over here somewhere. What I do with those napkins? I had some napkins. You can't find a napkin. A glove will do. There's three movies he sent me, but I'm gonna have to wipe off the chocolate. Chocolate covered movies. What if that'd make a movie better? Okay, I think I got the chocolate off of these. Okay, I gotta get some more off of here, guys. Got some in the case itself. Sometimes you feel like a nut. Sometimes you don't. Okay, there's some more chocolate. Let that be a lesson, boys and girls. Don't send chocolate. Okay. I think I got all the chocolate. Okay. He sent me chocolate. Okay. He sent me... Pioneer Entertainment presents WX3 Pat Labor, the Ultimate Edition. Pat Labor. With its microscopic eye for detail, Japanese anime is the ideal film medium for techno thrillers like WX3. A visually absorbing futuristic fantasy that invokes a paranoid world choking on its own technology. Okay. Three films here, guys, in this box set here. Never seen any of them, and like I said, guys, he has a knack for sending me stuff I've never seen, which is great. This is WX3 Pat Labor. Not even for sure I'm saying this right, guys. This is a supplement disc, special features. There we go. It comes with a booklet, which is cool. And then we have Mini Pato. Huh. Mini Pato. Never heard of these, but definitely glad to add them to my anime collection. I love anime. Then, guys, we have another box set. Wow. This one's pretty doggone nice. Pat Labor the Movie Limited Collector's Edition. Wow, this is nice. Look at this, guys. Nice metallic cover. There's the side of it. Oh, there we go. And here, I showed you the front. Here's the back. Reminds me a little bit of Robotech. Let's take it out. Oh, wow, this is nice. Oh, wow. Nice collection here. Pat Labor, the movie, storyboards. Look at this, guys. Storyboards of the movie itself, which is cool. Probably the whole movie. Then we have, looks like a manga. No, this is a movie archives. Another booklet with the film. Nice back cover there. Inside. That's cool. Definitely worthy of an episode of Animation Foundation. And then we have the Movie Limited Collector's Edition. Still makes noise. Means it's been taken care of. There we go. And this is nice, guys. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. There's the outside of it. Wow. Wow, this is nice. I shall cherish these. Okay, then we have, wow, another anime collection. Pat Labor 2, the movie. Wow. Can you believe this, guys? Looks like it has also chocolate. Take the chocolate over there. Looks like it has the Pat Labor 2, the movie storyboards. Another booklet. Then we have Pat Labor 2, the movie archive booklet. And then the movies itself in the same design as the first one. Wow. Wow, I can't believe it. Can you believe this, guys? This had to cost some money. Look at this. Two massive sets. I mean, they're heavy, too. With all these supplements inside. Wow. And the box is not empty yet. And then we have baked natural snack sticks. Yes. Some girls say I have a snack stick. It used to. Then we have everyone's favorite goldfish. Incidentally, I like both of those guys. Oh, wow. This is one huge ass book. Oh, man, I got some chocolate on it, too. Doggone it. It's too nice to get chocolate on it. Get off. Guys, this is the Fantastic Four Omnibus. And what is this? Marvel Fantastic Four Omnibus Volume 1. I mean, this thing is huge, guys. Very, very huge. Together for the first time in one mighty magazine. What exactly is it, though? Is this a reprinting of all their early stories? Yep. Yep, that's what it is. There's another reprinting there. Yep. Oh, this is cool. Very, very cool. The real Dr. Doom. And guys, this thing has, God, I'm up to 593 pages. 717. Here's one. This thing, and it also reprinted the old original letters from the comics. It's got up to issue number 30 in this reprinting. And that's the last edition. It's the first 30 issues of the Fantastic Four. Oh shit, chocolate in there too. Of the Fantastic Four reprinted in this volume, which contains... Shit, it has to contain almost 800 pages. Where's the page number? They stopped doing pages. 823. I mean, this thing retailed for $99 US, 160 Canada. And he gave it to me. Wow. This is incredible. The Fantastic Four Omnibus Volume 1. Incredible. Incidentally, that's the first issue there, which I never seen up close. That's funny how Mr. Fantastic looks in this first edition of the Fantastic Four down there in the corner. But yeah, guys, this looks great. Can't wait to check out the early issues of the Fantastic Four. Never seen the inside. I've seen some of the outside covers, but that's it. And there's some more chocolate in there. Let's put this over here. And I just cannot believe it, guys. This book is so damn impressive. Yeah. Looks like Jack Kirby art. I wonder if Jack Kirby drew this. Let's see. Yep, Stan Lee and Jack Kirby. Wow. Featuring The Thing, Mr. Fantastic, Human Torch, Invisible Girl, together for the first time in one mighty magazine. November 1st. Wonder how much that sold for back in the day. Probably 12 cents. Let's see if it's on here. $0.10. Wow. Can't wait to read it. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. The Fantastic Four Omnibus. Then we have these Pat Labor 1 and 2, the movie. These great additions here, guys. Great additions. Volume 1 and 2. Then the Ultimate Edition of WX3. And a supplemental disc and an additional disc. Wow. Bio Slime, which I'm really interested in seeing. I really want to see this. It just looks like it's right up my alley. Kind of reminds me of The Thing. John Carpenter, that is. And Arnold Schwarzenegger in The Last Stand. Looking forward to watching this again, especially looking at the special features. A Total Blast. He's back. Arnold Schwarzenegger is The Last Stand. Then finally, Luther the Geek. I think Luther the Geek or Bioslime is going to be my next B-movie mania. But once again, let me say, guys, especially to the person that sent this, thank you so, so much. You have been most kind to me. So doggone kind. I can't express enough my appreciation for these wonderful things that you've sent me. This is just like totally incredible, totally amazing. You are just one wonderful human being, and you know, even without all this stuff that you're seeing, you'd still be one amazing human being, because you've been so nice to me, and you've always been nice the whole time I've known you. And I just appreciate everything you do. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And guys, I just want to show it all. Thanks for watching, and I will check you later. Incredible. Oh, by the way, guys, before I go, I got a couple of Blu-rays to show you. I may as well add them to this. And this is a couple that I received for Father's Day, actually. But this is Batman, Mystery of the Batwoman on Blu-ray. I'm still gearing up for my Batman animated reviews, so I'm getting as many Batman animated films as I can. Whoops. And then this one I'm really eager to watch. Superman Unbound. The Blu-ray of that movie. Looking forward to watching it, guys. Here we go. In the back. Anyway, just wanted to show those, guys, since it might have been a while before you saw them, since there's not really much to add to them. But thank you all for watching. Take care. And there's my little goldfish and my little snack sticks. Thanks for watching, and take care.